But when we start to use the spiritual knowledge, this is a great wisdom from our ancestors that help us to accumulate a lot of power, even more than we thought about ourselves. Yes, really. In reality, you have more, much more energy than you think about yourself. You think that you just have, for example, 1 kilo of energy with which you can do this, this, and this. For example, you can go every day for your office, you can help your family, your children to grow, to raise, to support your friends, your father, mother, maybe 2 times per year to travel, that's all. Only this energy. But now, in reality you have much more energy. And the purpose of this course, from one side, to share the special techniques, methods, how to protect our power, our energy, and to purify from negative influences. But from other side, it's also the way how to find the, our deepest source of energy. Do you want? I hope that yes. And those of you who are ready, I invite you for this fantastic journey, for this amazing journey to ourselves, to inside our inner world, and to find the sources of energy, and to find the way how to protect our soul, our power, our destiny, and to realize ourselves on the highest level of our predestination, our mission. Good luck, my dear, in this journey, and of course I will be very happy to see you also in my classes, seminars, retreats.